हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस गूगल फोन सेटिंग गाइस। एंड टुडे वी डू टाइटल इज गाइस गूगल फोन गाइस वॉइस असिस्टेंट गाइस हाउ टू टर्न ऑफ मींस डिसेबल। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू डिसेबल गाइस योर वॉइस असिस्टेंट इन योर गूगल फोन डिवाइस। सो टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई विल शो यू गाइस हाउ टू डिसेबल गाइस वॉइस असिस्टेंट इन योर गूगल फोन डिवाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी विल टॉक अबाउट इट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गाइस, ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग। Friends, you can see that this voice assistant guys you don't want to use, you want to disable this voice assistant in Google phone device. So friends, now let's see how to disable voice assistant one by one, step by step. Open phone setting. After phone setting guys, you can see this type of setting. Friends, click on accessibility. This accessibility setting we will click here, then guys scroll it. Friends, you can see accessibility menu, voice access, switch access, and guys system control setting you will have to click it. Friends, you can see system navigation setting guys, tap here. Friends, you want to use cache navigation guys, you can use from here. So friends, you want to use button navigation, so guys we will click on button navigation. Then guys, right side this icon, tap here, hold home for assistant guys. You can see this, press and hold the home button to enable voice assistant. So guys, we will disable from here. After disable guys, we will press on home button. So friends, you can see the voice assistant will not work in Google phone device. And shortly setting guys, you want to disable guys on guys your phone search bar. And guys, search here guys home, hold. So friends, you can see guys home, hold on for assistant guys. Direct guys you can disable and you can enable from here. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends you understood how to disable Google phone voice assistant setting. So bye guys, we will meet in next video. Friends, do you have any doubt guys related to guys your Google phone setting guys, network setting guys, app setting, notification setting, battery setting, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.